What up guys, GaviN here. So I have this new glitch on Minecraft for you guys. What you want to do is put down your dispenser, get your pickaxe out, start breaking, and when it's about to break, switch to a shovel, doesn't matter what type of shovel it is, it can be any shovel, then go into the dispenser, put your diamond in, and hold A, or whatever you're using, and keep holding A, until eventually you will see that it should like disappear, kind of, drop a diamond, then you will have a diamond in your inventory or whatever you have, throw it away, go pick up the one that's glitched. Go into your inventory, it should say 64, you can throw it on the ground, or you can put it in your inventory, or you can put it into your box, whatever you decide that you want to do with it. Now you can duplicate any item in the game, but I do not recommend that you duplicate string, because if you duplicate it too much, it freezes your game, because string's kind of messed up in the minute. I don't know why. That's all I really have to say. I am going to go show you that I have duplicated, I think, 2 chestful. So I don't know how much that is. Quite a lot of diamonds. This glitch works at the minute, and it is the 17th of July. So, yeah. I don't know when it's going to be patched, but as when it gets patched, I'll put it up in the top right corner. In the video. So yeah, all I gotta say is thanks for watching, and if you want to see more Minecraft glitches when they come out, subscribe. Peace out, guys.